about the virus. Computers and data have become the lifeline of any organization. If something goes wrong with computers or the data, business almost comes to a standstill. This causes loss of several hours of hard work and research. A computer virus is a program or a set of programs that disrupts the normal operation of a computer. Virus infects or destroys data. It enters in the computer without the permission or knowledge of the user. Students, let me share a fact with you. The first PC virus was a boot sector virus named as Brain, released in 1987 by the Farooq Alvi brothers in Lahore, Pakistan. The full form of virus is Vital Information Resources Under Seize. The essential resources of the computer like memory, processing speed, data and programs, etc. cannot have normal operations and can be harmed when virus is spread. Virus programs are self-replicating and are continuously expanding their reach by infecting more and more computer files, resulting in loss of speed and destruction of data. Computer programs are written to instruct the computer what the user wants it to do. But virus programs make the computer do those things which you never want. Normally, it enters through an infected floppy or internet or email. To avoid detection, they are secretly hidden. Virus programs can remain undetected and quietly inactive for a long time, waiting for a particular signal or an event to trigger them. Example, some virus programs monitor the clock in the host computer and trigger on a certain day, like Friday the 13th. Students, quickly tell me, how does a virus enter in your computer? Some viruses are harmless. They display simple message. But most of the viruses are harmful. Viruses are written by destructive sources who just want to amuse themselves. Their authors give them fancy names like AIDS, Saturday 14, Dark Avenger and Friday the 13th.
Let me tell you about some popular virus programs.
Jerusalem or Israeli virus, Brain or Pakistani brain, April 1st, Ping Pong or Bouncing Ball, Stoned, Marijuana, Dark Avenger. A computer virus is a program. It should not be confused with the medical term virus, which is an organism. However, both of them have the same features as far as their destructive activities are concerned. Major difference between the two is that a biological virus causes physical harm to our body and attacks certain cells, whereas computer virus causes harm to the data and programs stored in a computer by overwriting them with garbage or erasing them.
Now let us have a brief discussion on computer virus versus biological virus.
Trojan horses, worms and spyware are some other terms which are associated with virus programs but are actually different from virus programs. Trojan horse are simple programs that pretend to be useful applications while they always do something destructive, most likely does damage to a computer like erasing a disk. They are not self-replicating. A Trojan can spread only when it is copied to another system. The name Trojan horse is derived from the wooden horse used by the Greek army to conquer the city of Troy. Worm. Worm is a special type of virus program that copies and multiplies itself by using computer networks and security flaws. They can overload network resources very quickly, which in turn causes slowdown in data transmission due to heavy consumption of system memory or network bandwidth. Malware is made up of two words, malicious and software. It is software that enters into a computer and damages it without the knowledge of the user. Malware is a trouble-causing program. It may be a virus, a worm, Trojan horse or spyware. Malwares not only interrupt the normal working of a computer but also steal important information. Spyware is a type of malware that is installed on computers and collects information about users without their knowledge. Spyware programs secretly monitor the user's computing. They can collect various types of personal information such as internet surfing habits, visited web pages, and transmit the information in the background to someone else. Sometimes they also change computer settings that result in slow connection, speed, and wrong functionality of other programs. Spyware can also collect information about the email addresses, passwords, and even credit card numbers. Now let us talk about the type of virus. Viruses can be classified by their infection targets into the following types. Boot viruses infect the boot record of master boot records. They replace the boot record that is responsible for loading the operating system in memory by copying it elsewhere. Boot virus becomes active at the time of booting the machine. Examples are disk killer, stoned virus, etc. Infect executable files programs such as those with extension like .com, .exe, .avl, .drv, .sys, etc. These programs get loaded in the memory during execution. The virus becomes active in memory by replicating itself and infecting files on the disk. The examples of program file virus are Sunday, Cascade, etc. Macro virus. Use another application's macro programming language to distribute themselves. They infect documents such as MS Word or MS Excel and are typically spread to other similar documents. Time for the fact file. The creeper virus was first detected on ARPANET in the early 1970s. Okay, students, now let us talk about the virus symptoms. A virus can cause problems in a computer in many ways, such as decreasing the speed of a computer by decreasing the memory, causing strange movements or patterns on the screen, displaying unusual messages like "your PC is stoned," etc., increasing the use of disk space and growth in file size as the virus gets attached itself to many files, frequent hanging of the system, showing abnormal write protect error, displaying a change in data against the file name in the directory when a virus modifies the file, reforming the hard disk, deleting or damaging files. All right, let us now find out how to prevent a virus infection. To prevent a virus attack, follow the given tips. Every PC should be equipped with some antivirus program. Always scan the pen drive before copying files. Do not install pirated software. Scan the hard disk twice a month. Take the backup of important files every day. Use internet and email attachments very carefully. Let us talk about antivirus software. Antivirus software are computer programs which are designed to identify, prevent, and remove viruses from a computer. They perform the following tasks in a computer. Scan the computer files to look for known viruses matching definitions from virus dictionary. Identify suspicious behavior from any computer program which might indicate infection. Simply installing antivirus software in our computer does not guarantee 100% protection, as the installed antivirus program would not be able to detect new virus programs. We should keep on updating our computer with the latest versions of antivirus programs. Most of the antivirus software companies provide the facility to download the latest updates from their websites. Some of the popular antivirus programs are Norton Antivirus, McAfee, VirusScan, AVG Antivirus, PC Cillin, Avira Antivirus. All right, now let us find out how to use an antivirus software. The steps to use an antivirus software are as follows. We are using the AVG antivirus software here. Likewise, you can use any other antivirus like Norton Antivirus, QuickHeal, McAfee, etc., which is loaded on your system. To open AVG antivirus software, click on Start, then go to All Programs, then go to AVG 2012, AVG User Interface. The AVG Internet Security window appears. Click on Scan Options. Three options are displayed under Scan for Threats section. To scan the whole computer, select Whole Computer Scan option. Or, to scan any particular files or folders, select the Scan Specific Files or Folders option. Click on Scan Now option. The scanning process starts and displays the following window. If viruses are found, the antivirus will inform the same to the user and will either delete the virus or will quarantine it, isolate it so that it cannot affect the system. When the scan process gets over, the message, "The scan is complete," is displayed in the window. Now, let me give you a tip. You can also scan a drive, a file, a folder for viruses by right-clicking on it and then selecting the scan with AVG option. Let us quickly glance through the key points discussed in this chapter. A computer virus is a program or a set of programs that disrupts the normal operation of a computer. Virus stands for Vital Information Resources Under Siege. Trojan horse are simple programs that pretend to be useful applications while they always do something destructive. Worm is a special type of virus program that copies and multiplies itself by using computer networks and security flaws. Spyware collects information about users without their knowledge. Antivirus software are computer programs which are designed to identify, prevent, and remove viruses from your computer.